Hello, it's Ashvin. I'm one of the co-founders of Cleve, and today I just want to share with you five cool things that we've been working on, which I think you'll enjoy. So let's get started. If you're new here, Cleve is basically a content workspace for creators and thought leaders to go from idea all the way to post in one single workflow. So it's really simple. Here's a note-taking section where you can just jot down some quick ideas, quick thoughts, and capture those notes. And when you're free, you can take those notes and turn them into quick draft posts in just a tap with AI. So the main difference about the generations is it's designed to be optimized for different social media platforms, and it's also designed to be personalized to your tone as well. So that's about it for the intro. Let's go into the new features. Number one is voice mode, and this has really been a game changer for me. See, the funny thing about creating content is the best ideas often come at very random times, and you just need to jot them down really quickly. So you may be washing the dishes or like vacuuming the room, or maybe while you're in bed, right? You're just there thinking about life, and then suddenly you get this brilliant idea and you want to quickly write it down. With Cleve's voice mode, it's the first time in a note-taking tool you can actually just tap a microphone and quickly record your thoughts, and it's actually super accurate. Currently, this is only available on desktop, but we're working really hard to make it available on mobile as well. The second feature that I'm really excited about is the AI editor, where you can edit specific parts of your posts with AI. This is a hidden feature not many people know about. We probably could do a better job at making it more obvious. But when you press edit post after your post is generated, you can actually edit specific parts with AI. So let's say I want to make this section a bit shorter. I can just highlight the section now, and I can just click the shorter button. If I want to give feedback overall to the post, saying that, oh, maybe, I don't know, I don't like the way I sound in this, you can actually share your feedback, and Cleve will actually take account of that, iterate on it, and in future posts, it'll also keep that feedback in mind. The third feature that I actually use quite often is auto-tagging. So a lot of times, right, you have all these different ideas and different thoughts in your notes, and they're super messy, super disorganized. What we did is, with every note that you save, the moment you save it is going to be tagged with some of the keywords that you regularly talk about. So in my case, I've got like artificial intelligence, I've got like content creation, these are the things that I talk about a lot. And just by tapping on that tag, I can actually filter through all the past ideas and thoughts and experiences that I've had about artificial intelligence, about content creation, and I can very quickly see all these content that's relevant. So if I'm preparing for a pitch, or if I'm preparing for a keynote or something like that, I can just very quickly go through all my past ideas in this space and use that as reference, as like a second brain, basically. The fourth feature is importing posts. If you want to get Cleve quickly up to speed with the way you talk and the tone and style preferences that you have, you can actually just add posts by clicking the import button and then copying and pasting your post from LinkedIn or Instagram or where your previous writing was, so you can actually like it. And once you've liked it, that'll actually tell Cleve to learn from your past writing and incorporate this into the training data for your own model, hence making the future content even better for you. For a lot of people, this can make a huge difference on the output of Cleve, so do try it out. The last feature is the Ask Me button. So let's say you attended an event last Thursday on artificial intelligence or something boring like that. You may initially want to write down a quick couple of notes, but this doesn't feel like it's solid enough for a post yet. So what you could then do to deepen your thinking is to actually use the Ask Me button and have it ask you a series of questions, which you just answer as if you're having a conversation. You can even use voice mode, feature number one, for this, and the whole experience is just wild. So it actually asks deeper and deeper questions, which are based on what your target audience most likely would want to know from you about this particular content. So if you found this video helpful and you want to try out Cleve, just head to cleve.ai and sign up for the beta. And if you're already in the beta, just head to the app and try it out. As always, if you have any questions or any feedback, me and my team would love to hear them, and we're actively working to try and make Cleve even better for you every day. So thank you so much for being a part of our journey. All right, see you.